You know, I don't enjoy having those kinds of arguments with you. I don't want them to keep happening. I do understand that this is hard on you, this move and all. And I'm going to tell you something that might make it harder. Your mom isn't at Aunt Didi's.
Where is she then?
She's at a psychiatric clinic.
Why?
Because she had a breakdown when Mama came.
Breakdown?
That's right, a nervous breakdown. She'll be there a little longer than she'll be out.
Why did we leave her then?
You know why? We had to get to California, Chris. It'll be okay. She'll be out soon.
What about the lawyers and Grandma and Grandpa?
They seem to think that I'm not allowed to move you kids, and they're wrong.
What are they doing?
Oh, he's making empty threats mostly. You know, nothing you need to get too worried about.
What's gonna happen?
I'll be okay, Chris. I promise.
Does Caroline know?
Yeah.
Why didn't you tell me? Why wouldn't you tell me?
Well, I didn't want to make this whole process harder on you kids.
But you lied to us.
No.
You said so yourself. No. Sometimes you have to lie.
Not in this case. Listen. There are realities that kids aren't supposed to deal with yet. You have the rest of your life to deal with this crap. I'd rather not be a part of dishing it out now.
But you are.
This move is going to turn out to be one of the best things to ever happen to our family.
Not even a family anymore.
Oh, it's not fair.
You kept acting like everything was going to be fine.
I think it will be.
I don't.